I'm ever at the crossroads and start feeling mixed signals like Morse code. My soul starts to grow colder than the North Pole. I try to focus on the hole of where the torch goes. In the tradition of these legendary sports pros, as far as I can see, I've made it to the threshold. Lord knows I've waited for this a lifetime, and I'm an icon when I let my light shine. Shine bright as an example of a champion, taking the advantage, never copping out or canceling. Burn like a chariot, learn how to carry it. Maverick, always above and beyond average. Fuel to the flame that I train with and travel with. Something in my eyes say I'm so close to having a prize.
Live from Dodger Stadium, the show brings you a matchup of division rivals. It's the San Francisco Giants taking on the Los Angeles Dodgers. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Just about ready to go, and on the hill for the Dodgers, Walker Buehler.
He's off to a good start, getting a win in his first start of the season, and so lifted a little bit of pressure right here. It's all about getting win number two.
Thompson makes the grab, one pitch and one out. Now Marco Luciano. On the ground to third. In plenty of time to first. And a couple of quick outs. Mitch Haniger in the box now. No balls and a strike. There's a strike. Walker Buehler, a first-round pick, 24th overall by the Dodgers in 2015 out of Vanderbilt. And, Chris, that pick's significant because it's the first-round pick of the Andrew Friedman era. The pitch. That misses the zone, and the count is 1-2. One of the things that's interesting about Walker Buehler getting picked in the first round is the Dodgers had a pretty good idea he was going to need Tommy John surgery, and he did, and he debuted over a year after he was originally selected following surgery. Here comes Mike Yastrzemski to the plate. On the ground, and it goes just foul.
Well, Dodgers scouting department clearly had a lot of faith in the potential of this kid to draft him knowing that he was going to need surgery immediately.
Well, he settles under it in left and bottom of the first. And here is Gavin Lux. The wind to kick the pitch. Swing and a little roller right side. Slater fires over to first. One gone, bottom half of the first. Chris Taylor now. Didn't play in the day game yesterday, so he should be fresh for this one. That to right. Haniger has a beat on it. And puts the squeeze on that. And there's two away. Line drive, base hit. And that's going to roll to the wall. Around first and hustling for second. And he's in there standing up with a two-out double.
First pitch swinging, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. Nice line drive to full side, met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
Shohei Ohtani up to the dish. Ripped on the ground a second. Tossed to Slater. And they get Ohtani. All set for the start of the inning. Tyler Naquin to the plate. And there's a strike. Even though Walker Buehler went to Vanderbilt, he hails from Lexington, Kentucky. And so he's a big Kentucky basketball fan. And the 0-2. To the right side. And he takes it himself for the out. And now it's Wilmer Flores. Next pitch is popped up. Lux gets under it. And there's two down.
Well, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable that he missed it right there. And I'm telling you, he is going to be frustrating with himself until his next at bat.
And first offering is fouled off. No score here in the second. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. pitch. Ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Here's Kevin Plawecki. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Next offering is fouled back. Conforto off of first with two away. Next pitch is popped up. Freeman makes the catch, and that ends the inning. Back here at the ballpark, here's the veteran outfielder, Mookie Betts. And that one is lifted in the air. Conforto moving under this one. Hauls it in, and there's one away.
Woo! He was all over that first pitch fastball. Just barely missed it. Man, this guy was ready to hit.
Fly ball to right. Haniger has a beat on it. Makes the grab. And there are two down.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
Will Smith now at the plate as he swings through strike one. Well struck left field. That's back. And gone. He circles the bases, his first homer of the year, and they grab the lead. It's 1-0. Two pitches, two swings, that one for a home run.
Looking to be aggressive all the way, and it paid off for him in a big way.
Yoan Moncada with a chance to hit. In the air, left field. That one hops against the fence. And that's a two-out double.
Back-to-back base hits. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
And next for L.A., James Outman. Ground ball right side. Oh, he gloves it. Fires to first. And that's a nice play to end the inning. But they're off to a good start as they pick up a run on this solo shot. It's now 1-0. Major League. Back here in L.A., new inning getting started. And digging in for San Francisco, Andrew Velasquez. And first offering is... So the Dodgers have a new arm on the mound, Alex Vesia. A chance at his first save of the year. Kicks and deals. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. Puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one away. Back to the leadoff spot of the Giants lineup. Austin Slater stands in. In there for strike one. Vesia goes 6'1". He features a four-seam fastball, a slider, and he works in a changeup. Foul ball. It stays 0-2.
Ooh, missed a mistake right there.
One down, base is empty. Got him. First two batters retired here in the top of the third. Marco Luciano getting ready to hit. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Luciano playing up the middle at short, 22 years old. And he was born. Well, we'll hold that thought as that's the third out. And back here at Dodger Stadium, bottom of the inning. Now it's the Dodger leadoff hitter, Gavin Lux. And there's a fly ball deep right field. Yastrzemski raging back towards the wall. Back some more. He can't get there. That should be extra bases. Safe at second with a leadoff double.
Everything came together for him. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. Ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity. Right on top of it.
Now it's the shortstop, Chris Taylor. Flied out his first time. Puts it in the air out towards left center. Conforto makes the grab, one away. Freddie Freeman up to the dish. Doubled his first time up. Bounced up the middle. Slings to first, and Freeman is retired.
First of all, that's just a nice job to even get to that ball, and then even more impressive was the throw. Off balance, had to try to in the air, get his shoulders turned, and make a strong throw. Does show off the strength of the arm. We're usually used to...
And now this is down for a base hit. In comes the runner from third. It's 2-0.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Fastball pretty much middle, and that's what you fall asleep dreaming about as a hitter. So no surprise, he put a great swing on it. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Here's Mookie to hit. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. No trouble here, puts it away for the out. And that is that. But they pick up one run on the RBI single. It's now a 2-0 ball game. It's Major League Baseball on the show. Back here at Chavez Ravine, John Ciambi with Chris Singleton, and set to lead off the fourth, Mitch Haniger. Daniel Hudson will take over here. He comes in with a chance for his second save of the season. 0-2 now. Fights it off. He'll see another. And a pitch. That one lifted to left. Thompson settles under it. And it's caught for the out. Mike Yastrzemski up here. This one popped up. Calls it in, two away.
Hey, man, four pitches, two outs. That is an excellent pace.
And first offering is fouled off.
Now, this is just par for the course these days. Huge fastballs coming out of the bullpen.
Swing and a ground ball out to short. And it gets by him.
Just a simple ground ball the other way. They had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
And makes the play, and that's out number three. One left. Welcome back. Bottom of the fourth. Here's the left fielder, Trace Thompson. The pitch. And a base hit into right center field. And that's going to roll to the wall. Makes the turn and heads for second. And he's there with a leadoff double.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. Really good swing right there. He got a pitch that he knew he could handle, allowed himself to stay back just a tad bit longer, and he hit the ball on the screws.
Flores on to first, and they get the out on Smith. Here is Yoan Moncada, doubled in his first AB. And that one in the air center field. Makes the grab on the run. And there's two down. Throw behind the runner, and they've got him doubled off. And welcome back. Ready now for the fifth inning. And digging in for San Francisco, Michael Conforto. And first offering is fouled off.
Well, these Giants definitely being aggressive at the plate, but I think it's fair to wonder if they're being a little over-aggressive. They're swinging at more than 70% of the first pitch.
Swing and a miss for the strikeout. Pulled the string on the changeup. And up next for San Francisco, Kevin Plawecki. In there, and it's 0-1. Next offering is fouled back. Next pitch is popped up. Moncada under it. Makes the grab for the second out.
Got the pitch that he wanted. Just a little bit quick. Front shoulder open. Backside collapsed a little bit. And the launch angle not where he needed it to be.
And here it comes. Swing and a foul straight back. The pitch. Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. Back here at the ballpark, ready to go for the last half of the inning. And at the plate for the Dodgers, James Outman. Hard ground ball, base knock.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle. First pitch fastball in a great spot to do some damage, and he squared it up nicely.
And now it's Gavin Lux. Line drive, caught. Chris Taylor steps to the plate for the Dodgers. And that's a base hit. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone.
Oh, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way. Didn't get jumpy, didn't try to pull the ball. He let it get deep, took the barrel right to it, and then extended through the swing for the line drive base hit.
Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. Line drive makes the catch for the second out.
If he can get through this one to zero, this will help in his outings to come.
Here's Shohei Ohtani, one for two. That one ripped right center field. And that ball is gone. Shohei Ohtani goes deep, and they add to the lead. It's 5-0.
Well, he went up there 0-0 looking to do damage. I think he had his sights set on that pitch. He went and got it and circled the bases.
Two outs, nobody on. Here's Mookie Betts. Out to short. Throws to first. And Betts is set down. That's out number three. Big three-run shot for the Dodgers. And the lead is now 5-0. You're watching Major League Baseball on the show. Top six. Now it's the... Bottom of the eighth. Now the third baseman, Yoan Moncada. Junis back to work. Slapped foul.
You know, these Dodgers, digging into their numbers, have to be happy with the swings they're taking. It's been a real team effort. Already 7 extra base hits, so that goes to show they're getting contributions from top.
Now this one stroke to right center, and that should be extra bases. In safely with a double, his second of the day.
Seeing some good swings from him right now with consecutive extra base hits. Nice line drive to the pole side right there, but he didn't spin off of it. That's the key. You still have to extend through the baseball in order to hit a line drive like that.
That's hard hit on the line. Yastrzemski makes the grab, one down.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes.
And first offering is fouled off. The 0-1. This one popped up. Klawecki has a bead on it. Brings it in. And there's two away. And up next for Los Angeles, Chris Taylor. He's already homered here in this one. And first offering is fouled off. Righty delivers. Rolled over to third. And that's just foul. Moncada at second with two down. Out to short. Luciano fires over to first. Taylor out of the... Back here at Chavez Ravine. We go to... the ninth. Here's the third baseman, Wilmer Flores. On the ground to the left. Taylor whips it to first. And they get the leadoff man in the ninth. Victor Gonzalez gets the ball now. He's into the game with the bases empty. Gonzalez measures 6 feet even, 180 pounds, and he's a native of Mexico. And it gets by him.
Having himself a really nice game at the plate. Just one of those seen high base hits through the infield. He just kind of rolled over on it a little bit, but sometimes those can find a hole and get you a knock.
At the belt and fires to the right side. They get one, goes to second, safe there.
That's what a good sinker is designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it. Players from Mexico City to Baja California have been in the league going back to the 30s. Mexico has been represented every decade for nearly 100 years now and has a strong history in MLB.
Fouls that off to the left and will do it again. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game. 10-1, the final score. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shombe. We'll see you soon.